Hi, Johnny here, and welcome to Birdland. Every Sunday for the last 2 years, we have been bringing you the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra through a live stream. Without further ado, please welcome the orchestra.
Thank you. Hi. Welcome to Virtual Birdland Week 149. Is that even possible? Have we been doing this for 149 weeks? Have we been spending time together in this virtual plane, enjoying one another's company and taking part in that great, great act of listening to Afro Latin music and moving slightly and just grooving on the sounds and the soloists and the beautiful orchestra? Week 149, it is indeed. My name is Arturo O'Farrill. I'm the founder and artistic director of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra and the Afro Latin Jazz Alliance. And it is indeed a pleasure to welcome you on this weekly basis. We just listened to a beautiful composition by Roger Mosian, made famous by the Machito Orchestra, but in this case played by the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra, a piece that I love. It's called Asia Minor, and it featured Andrew Andron, Adam O'Farrill, and Larry Bustamante. We're now going to hear one of my compositions that I wrote for dear friends in Cuba, the Malpaso Dance Company, Fernando Saez, Osnel Delgado, just people I love. We just had the pleasure of seeing them 3 weeks ago. This is the ballet Dreaming in Lions, which also was my Blue Note record debut, and this is the movement from it called How I Love.
Thank you.
How I Love from Dreaming in Lions, featuring Jasper Dutz and Yvonne Renta and myself. You might hear a little bit of music in the background because I'm in my studio at UCLA and somebody's practicing right next to me. So you might hear a little bit of beautiful singing and piano playing. This next piece I really love. It's a contribution by a band member who I've been playing with for, I don't want to say how many years, but I love when the musicians contribute repertoire to the orchestra. It makes me really happy and proud, and I just love this piece. It's written by Jim Seeley, and it's based on a Vincent van Gogh painting called Starry Night.
Thank you.
Starry Night, composed and arranged by the great James Seeley, one of my dearest friends. He gave Adam his first trumpet lessons and refused to take a penny for them. And of course, Adam's doing so beautifully now. He just got the Fred Ho Award. He's on tour with his band Stranger Days, including Walt Stinson, Xavier Castillo, and his beloved brother, Zachary O'Farrill. So thank you, Jim, from all of us for that beautiful music. It featured Bam Bam Rodriguez on the bass and myself on piano. We're going to go on to our closing number. But before we do, lots of people to thank, lots of people to appreciate, especially the women and men of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra who never cease to amaze me. 2 weeks ago, I had the privilege, the grand privilege of my life, to be jumping on the Grammy stage along with my beautiful musician friends. Literally the whole orchestra jumped on stage with me along with the beautiful Conga Patria Son Jarocho Collective. What an unbelievable moment to be accepting a Grammy and look around you and not only see the orchestra, but Davis and Javier Segal and people that I love and admire so much. Jasper Dutz, Addison Evans, Roman Filiu, Alejandro Aviles, Ivan Renta, Xavier Del Castillo, and Larry Bustamante, our incredible, incredible saxophone section. Our trombones, Rafi Malkiel, Mariel Bilston, Abdul Rahman Amer, Earl McIntyre, and James Rogers, the incredible low brass of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra. Seneca Black, Jim Seeley, Brian Davis, Adam O'Farrill, Rachel Therrien, and Walter Cano, the great trumpet section of the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra. Myself on piano, Andrew Andron on piano, Bam Rodriguez on bass, Juanma Trujillo on the guitar, Ricky Rodriguez on the bass, Carly Carlos Maldonado on percussion, Kesel Jimenez on congas, and of course, it all begins with Vince Cherico on the drums. So many other people to thank. I begin by thanking our associate artistic director, Andrew Andron, and our lead video editing team, Bryan Davis and Astrid Asmundson. We have to give credit to the great Peter Carl, with whom I'm still working with after so many years, one of the greatest engineers out there. And of course, our executive staff, Marietta Alessi, our executive director, Andrea Thompson, our director of development, Eric Toller, our director of programming and production, Zach O'Farrill, also on tour with Adam, our director of education, Stefan Andemichael, our director of operations, Felipe Tristan, our marketing and communications manager, Andrew Andron, our music administration manager, Alberto Miranda, our production manager, Miguel Sardue, our audiovisual and social media manager, and Isabel Rosen, our individual giving and board relations associate. That's it. That's what I got. I got music, love in my heart, community, pueblo. A fire burns inside my soul to see healing. So many things are scary to me right now. Putin just decided to remove Russia from the nuclear agreements. God, man, can we stop? Can we just stop terrorizing one another? Hating on one another? Caca coming out of MGT's mouth. Just the stupidity that Governor DeSantis and rolling back years, decades of advancement and refusing to teach AP African American history. What the hell is that? What is wrong with people? Where are we at, man? I just don't know. It's terrifying. But you know what I do know? I know this from the bottom of my heart. We've always struggled to struggle. This nation has never been great. We've always had to fight against racial segregation and racism and hatred and homophobia. We've always had this battle. This is nothing new. It's just intensified. And this, I believe with all my heart, if you and I stand up and do the right thing and love and refuse to accept hatred, refuse it, go out, march, stand up and deliver the truth, then we will see victory. I believe that because it can't possibly get darker than this. And I believe in you, and I believe in your power to stand up for what's right. Let's take a chill pill and enjoy one another and love one another and remember that this is a great common goal to survive, to give our children a chance, and to just enjoy the peace and love that we deserve. We're going to close with a wonderful piece of music by A.K. Salim that will feature myself on piano, Addison Evans, Walter Cano, and Vince Jericho. This is his composition, Congo Moulins. Take care.
We hope you've enjoyed this evening's performance. We look forward to having you back with us next Sunday. Just a reminder, the Afro Latin Jazz Orchestra appears every Sunday at Birdland at 8:30 and 10:30. Till then, good night.